It is 7:03 right now, and this morning, Caledonia police are investigating the possible drowning death of a six-year-old girl. According to police, it happened at Bear Paw Beach just before 6 o'clock last night. They say the little girl was underwater for an undetermined amount of time and was pronounced dead at the hospital. The victim's name has not been released just yet. We will continue bringing you updates as soon as we learn more.